going on, guys? Great Disciple back with another video. And I know it's a little abnormal for me to do a double upload on a Sunday, but NF, who I did a video on a while back, God, I'm Lonely, I'll link it below. I love his music. He's a rapper. He came out with a new album, and on this album, there's this song. And I didn't know this story about him, but obviously he lost his mom to a drug addiction, I believe to prescription medication. And so he did this rap about it, and it's really, really good. And I thought it would kind of fit along the lines of what I've been talking about with addiction. Of course, I've been focusing more on pornography, but I wanted to go ahead and lace it over this video. In the background, it's a game on Knockout. I join in late, my team is awful, and I bring it back for a victory. I think we were down 50 points at halftime, so I hope you enjoy it. Listen to the music again. I'll link that other video down below. You guys, go check out his new album. I'll see if I can find a link for it on Vivo, and you guys can check it out, man. And one of his songs is actually trending right now on YouTube. It's called Real. I'm really happy for this guy, man. He's a Christian rapper. It's always clean. It's great. So you guys go check him out. All right, man. I hope you enjoy it. See you on the next one. Bye.
Could you leave so unexpected? We waited. Oh, you're just like us. We needed you. I needed you. Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me, I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell, yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison, let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom. Don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no, but you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. Why would you leave? Why would you leave? I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been in when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you younger understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me, then where you at then? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama. Every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor, I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? sometimes I think about, like, sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids and, like, you won't be there, you know, you won't be there for any of that.